I remember a long time ago, when I was a kid, I would wander around these caves with my friend Ron. Ron was always quiet and calm, but I swear, as soon as we got further inside, something would possess him. That strange mystic voice would awake inside of him. The call of nature, or I don't know. I have no idea what to call it. Anyway, he would get down there and Ron, normally an incredibly quiet kid, would start telling stories about monsters lurking around. He would say how this nutty old woman who lived nearby, we called her Old Libby, thought she was a witch, would take the children she caught stealing apples from her garden to the caves. And of course, whoever entered the caves never came out again. Which was stupid, obviously, since we would go in and out all the time. Anyway, that was one of my favorite childhood memories. But this town destroys every good memory. One night, Ron disappeared, and no one ever saw him again. Just a few hours before that, he was taking apples from Old Libby's garden. though. Not him.
Oh, we missed you so much. Our little defenseless gnat. How's Daddy? Did he drink today? Maybe he wants some. Go ahead, Natty.
Drink up! Drink! Drink, goddammit!
Yes. We feel your anger. We feel it boil inside of you.
Let it out!
Don't hold back. You hear that? It's her. She's calling you again. She wants something yet again! Enough, Matt!
Enough!
Thank you.
think I'm close. Getting warmer. Memories from this godforsaken town. It was here that Ellen and I... Yeah, I can get inside. What is this place? Some kind of bunker? What anomaly? That's bullshit. Boring. Path through a cornfield? That can't end well. Jefferson. The guy was always a little off.
So, Maddie, how much did you make today? Daddy would be so proud! Tell us, how much did you spend? Did you buy some new furniture? Is the family happy? How's work? Did you brag about your accomplishments? Are your friends jealous already? You're so awesome, Matthew. No! You're a goddamn liar! You're a fraud, Matt! You're living an artificial life! We know full well you don't want any of the things you have. What do you want, Matt? What do you really want? Is what you have too much? Or maybe it's not enough? You lost, Matthew. We're telling you outright. You're stuck at a point of no return. And there's no one here! Except us.
Strange things about you and grandfather.